life, and especially this song that she sang. I hope you guys have seen this song.